Hi, I'm Usama.
And I'm Ali, and we're from CrossRealms.
And this is your moment of tech. Today we're going to go over the functionality, the basic functionality of the Cisco 508G phone.
And show you how to make a call, answer a call, put a call on hold, transfer a call,
and call conferencing.
To make a call, dial the 3-digit extension of your desired party and hit dial.
If you have a headset, you could actually just press the button and that starts the dialing sequence.
To answer a call, either pick up the handset or press the speakerphone and begin talking. To put a call on hold, just push the key with the hand on it. Usama, is it okay if I put you on hold?
You bet. When Ali put me on hold, the on hold music that's pre-programmed in the system starts playing in the background.
To resume the call, just push the hand button one more time.
And now the call resumes between us.
Now we're going to show you how to transfer a call.
I'll be making a call to Ali, and I will ask her to transfer me.
First, answer the call. Hello?
Hello, Ali. Can you please transfer me to extension 126?
Yep, one moment. First, hit the transfer button and dial the 3-digit extension of your desired party and click dial. Next, hit the transfer button one more time, and that's how you complete a transfer.
And now I'm on the call with extension 126. Next, we're gonna go over conferencing on the Cisco 508G. You can have up to 4 participants on this phone. First, I'm gonna have Ali call my extension. Then I'm gonna ask her to conference us all in with extension 126.
First, hit the conference button and dial the 3-digit extension of your desired party and hit dial. Hi, Jamie, can I conference you in with Usama? Next, hit the conference button one more time.
And now all 3 of us are on the call. Hello, Jamie.
Hello, Ali.
And that's how you conference on the Cisco 508G.
I'm Usama.
And I'm Ali, and this has been your moment of tech.